for promoting sports at large. And we would rather the karate, the Rwanda Karate Federation is an arm of sports that benefits from the support and of the Rwanda government through the Ministry of Sports and Culture. And it enables the development of karate as a sport at the national level. And on our team to be able to take part to these championships. I take this opportunity to thank the Ministry of Sports and Culture for having fully supported this event. The President of the World Karate Federation, the President of the African Federation, the President of the Rwanda National and Sports Committee, heads of delegations, officials, participating teams, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure today to welcome you to the opening ceremony of the 17th Senior and 9th Brilliant African Karate Championships, which is taking place in Rwanda from 28th August into the 7th. I wish to welcome to Rwanda from junior and senior teams from Algeria, Angola, Benin, Botswana, Burkina Faso, Cameroon, Central Africa Republic, Chad, Congo, Ivory Coast, Democratic Republic of Congo, Egypt, Ghana, Guinea, Kenya, Mauritius, Morocco, Mozambique, Namibia, Niger, Senegal, South Africa, Tunisia, Zimbabwe, and Rwanda. Yes. I also take this opportunity to thank the UFA and the WKF for having trusted our country, Rwanda, by giving us the opportunity to host this historical event in Kigali.
Ma profonde gratitude à son excellence, Monsieur le Président, le chef de l'État, Kagame, pour l'égalité des chances qu'il donne à son peuple et à sa jeunesse sportive. Plus de 25 pays issus du Maghreb, de l'Afrique australe, de l'Afrique de l'Est, de l'Afrique centrale sont réunis en terre rwandaise pour se rivaliser sur le tatami. Le karaté est devenu un sport olympique et sera présent aux Jeux olympiques de Tokyo. Ce changement ouvre les portes au règne de ces Jeux olympiques. J'efforce les arbitres à rester rigoureux dans leur décision afin de nous dégager les vraies champions qui feront la fierté de l'Afrique lors des compétitions mondiales et économiques. Je voudrais ici saluer Madame la ministre des Sports pour la considération qu'elle accorde à notre sport. Je voudrais également saluer le courage et le dynamisme du président de la Fédération, M. Thio, qui sont complexes à solliciter et obtenir l'organisation de ce championnat. Je veux terminer mes propos sans saluer un grand homme, M. Antonio Espinosa, président de la Fédération mondiale de karaté, qui démontre par sa seule présence qu'il aime l'Afrique et qu'il est toujours parmi nous. Pour sa tête, en appel de la tête, je voudrais vous inviter à travailler dans le fair play, démontrer vos talents et faire des plaisirs.
The African Sports Committee, heads of the delegation, heads of the Federation on this Karate, ladies and gentlemen, teams or protocol observers. It's an honor for me to welcome you to this evening as we are gathered here to officially launch the 17th edition of the African Senior Karate Championship and the 9th edition of the African Junior Karate Championship in Kigali. The government of Rwanda is appreciative of the World Karate Federation and the IFAK for their respective trust in choosing Kigali as the host city of this championship. We believe that for us, this trust must not be taken for granted. It's now 24 years since Rwanda embarked on the path of the construction of a better future. Among key priorities is the development of professional sports, sporting, also sports as a means for betterment and healthy lifestyle. Distinguished guests, sports in our recent history has played a major role in social cohesion as well as improving health for Rwandans. Hosting these championships is the fundamental to us in building a much more sports-oriented nation. Both senior and junior karate athletes in these games are ambassadors of sporting values and fair play, humility, self-confidence, discipline, hard work, and perseverance. Throughout the competition, these values will be displayed at the level of best. We hope that both participants and spectators will learn and gain more from these games. I take this opportunity also to express a warm welcome to all participants from the 25 participating countries, including the host, Rwanda. You are most welcome. Please feel at home, not as an answer, just again, really.
Thank you. Ah! El Shaki Ahmed Benargo, Egypt. Bakodi Ofense, Botswana. Milado, the governor. We have Duplessis Michael Salafina. Hymn National. Thank you. hymne national de l'Égypte. was a Team Egypt. Médaille d'argent, Cameroun. Médaille d'argent, Cameroun. Vice-champion d'Afrique, Cameroun. Troisième, le Rwanda. Nous voulons apprendre que le Rwanda a battu le Cameroun en troisième de Rwanda. Vice-champion d'Afrique. Vice-champion d'Afrique. L'Égypte. Champion d'Afrique 2018, Senior Kata. Champion d'Afrique, nous avons nommé Algérie. L'Algérie, champion d'Afrique. Sous vos attentions, s'il vous plaît. Nous avons là le campeon national de Kata. Équipe à la fin. L'hymne national, l'Algérie, champion d'Afrique. The champion of the winner, Monica Mikulga, Algerie, Yasmin, Egypt. L'hymne national de l'Egypte, s'il vous plaît. Nous invitons Médaille d'argent, deuxième place. World Marinda, Republic of South Africa. The first place, gold medal, African champion, Mohammed Iman Ashraf, Algeria. The national anthem of Egypt. National anthem of Egypt, please. Deuxième place. Médaille d'argent. Ngarambe Vanilla, Rwanda. Yeah. fourth place, gold medal. Al-Kotbi Muhammad Elji. Please stand up for the national anthem of Egypt.
Bigaragara ko byatanze impact uburyo twiteguraga n'uburyo twakoraga komite twibwira ko mu minsi iri imbere uburyo niboneka kandi tuzabushaka twizera ko leta yacu izabidufashamo n'umutoza nk'uriya wa kata nawe tuzamubona ku buryo tuzashobora kubona imidari muri kata kimwe n'uko twayibonye
Rwanda Karate Federation the cup of fair play and development of karate in Rwanda